Hey, I'm Dan Delaney and I travel the world tasting the best street food around. And today, we're getting a taste of Belgium right here in Brooklyn, only on VendyTV. All right, we're on Bedford Ave in the heart of Williamsburg, Brooklyn. We're gonna talk to Tom de Geest. He's the owner of Waffles and Dingus. He's gonna show us how to make a waffle. Let's check it out.